The Ministry of Defense has come out with a list of 101 types of military equipment, weapons and ammunition which will be progressively barred from being imported starting December 2020. For now, India is a top importer of weapons and equipment. A report. The negative import list of 101 embargoed items comprises some high technology weapon system like artillery guns, assault rifles, warships, sonar system, submarines, light transport, aircraft, light combat helicopters, radars and light combat aircraft. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, while announcing the policy, said, "This is a big step towards a self-reliance in defense. It also offers a great opportunity to the Indian industry to manufacture items on the negative list by using its own capabilities or adopting the technologies designed by the DRDO. Any item on the negative list can now only be sourced from the domestic industry. Most of the items on the embargo list are already being produced by the public sector units or the private industry. The MOD will place orders worth rupees 4 lakh crore with the domestic industry over the next 5 to 7 years by cutting down on these imports. The embargo would be implemented in phases. Among the big orders for the domestic industry will be submarines, which would come under the import embargo by December 2021. A contract for 6 of this would be worth about 42,000 crore. The likely embargo date for the LCAMK-1A is December 2020. An order of the 123 of this for the IAF with an approximate cost of rupees 85,000 crore will now go to domestic players. The embargo on imports will be progressively implemented from 2020 to 2024. The Department of the Military Affairs, DMA, headed by the Chief of Defence Staff, General Bipin Rawat, prepared the list for 101 items. The Indian defense industry can either have its own designed or adopt the technologies designed and developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization. The list was finalized by MOD after several rounds of consultations with all stakeholders, including Army, Air Force, Navy, DRDO, Defense Public Sector Undertakings, Ordnance Factory Board and the private industry. They assessed the current and the future capabilities of the Indian industry for manufacturing. The MOD has bifurcated the capital procurement budget for 2020-21 into domestic and foreign routes. A separate budget head has been created with an outlay of rupees 52,000 crore for domestic capital procurement. Bureau report.